the former US President Donald Trump was shot at an election rally in a possible assassination attempt just a day before the Republican Party is scheduled to begin its convention to formally declare him its nominee for the White House. Trump touched the right side of his face after what seemed like the first two shots and dropped to the ground. Secret Service agents threw themselves on him to protect him. When they rose, the agents had him inside, protecting him with their bodies. The former president appeared to be bleeding on the right side of his face. He raised a fist in the air as he was led away. He was taken to a local medical facility for treatment. The shooter, who remains unidentified, was shot dead. Local authorities said he was in a low-rise building outside the rally venue. A member of the audience is also dead. Another person was grievously wounded. President Joe Biden said in remarks to the nation that he had tried to speak to Trump, addressing him as Donald for probably the first time in public. "I plan on talking to them shortly," he said, adding, "There is no place in America for this kind of violence. It's sick. The bottom line is, the rally should have been conducted peacefully without any problem." Biden refused to answer questions from a report if this was an assassination attempt. He said he had an opinion, but he will wait for the facts. "The Secret Service has implemented protective measures and the former president is safe," said Anthony Guglielmi, the chief of communications for the Secret Service, in a statement. "The former President Trump is fine and is being checked out at a local medical facility," Trump's communication director Stephen Chung said in a statement.